first thing that you will need is a pomegranate raspberry EOS, some acrylic paint in black, red, and white, some tape, fine detail brushes, and matte Mod Podge. The first thing that I'm going to do is use some masking tape to tape around the middle of the EOS. I also cut out a circle with the tape and applied that to the EOS. Now I'm going in with my white acrylic paint with a flat brush, and the trick to this is to keep very thin, even layers and let it dry in between. After the last coat of white paint, I'm going to remove the tape from the EOS and it's going to reveal a nice crisp line. After the white part has dried, I reapplied the tape, the same tape, and then I start painting in red. Because the EOS is a kind of pink-red color, I only needed two coats of paint. So on the last coat of paint, I went ahead and removed the masking tape. To make sure I had nice crisp lines for the black part, I cut out a smaller circle in masking tape and applied that to the EOS before I started painting on the black. So again, if you just work slowly and let it dry in between coats, it's gonna turn out really nice and crisp and not so bumpy and like textury. The last part of painting is to apply the white paint in the middle of the circle. This is what it should look like after all the acrylic is applied. Just double check that you don't have any spots. I did have a couple of spots because I nicked it with my nails. And finally, the last step is to apply a thin layer of Mod Podge. So basically, I did the top half, let that dry, and then did the bottom half.